observe the Yavara.
What are the Yavara?
Walk onto the frozen lake and you'll see them beneath the ice. They've lived on Vold for millennia. Stories about the Yavara are the only Angaran folktales that survived the Scourge. They're beautiful, intelligent creatures, our closest tie to our past.
Don't worry, and now your people will poach them right out of existence.
I haven't heard any reports of the Initiative hunting on Vold.
Not the Initiative. Outlaws. They've killed 24 in the months since they've landed.
We have no resources to track these poachers, and the Resistance is spread too thin.
At this rate, our only link to our history will disappear forever.
Raider, the Yavara are vital to Angaran culture. We need to stop these hunters.
We'll do whatever we can to help.
We should hurry.
You said you have folk tales about the Yavara.
Somehow, Yavara stories are the only ones that survived the Scourge. Most of them have the same theme. A Yavara's song is so beautiful, it can coax the sun out of hiding, reveal the stars.
Just stories, of course, but when your entire history is lost, stories are precious.
I see why the Yavara are important to you.
To all Angara. They're a symbol of what the Scourge took from us.
We can't lose them.
Tell me more about the Yavara.
They're amazing creatures, able to communicate through intricate songs. Long ago, we could have heard the songs in person, but the Scourge trapped the Yavara beneath the ice. Now we have to settle for static-filled recordings.
How do they survive under the ice?
No one knows. We've dedicated our lives to studying them, and we still can't find the answer. They're cut off from food and oxygen, yet they still persist. My colleague here has a theory they may be remnant.
We have no way of confirming this, of course.
I'll leave you to your work.
Ishare.
Why are the Yavara so important?
Nearly all our traditional stories were lost in the Scourge. Except for tales of the Yavara on Vold. How they sang from the oceans and lured the sun out of hiding. How in ancient times, they guided Angara ships to safe shores.
That's beautiful.
The Yavara are intelligent, amazing creatures. And they are being slaughtered.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
Ah!
get at Maid Camp. Be careful, Ryder. This must be the poacher's camp.
Something tells me they won't let us stroll in and chat.
I'm reading a temperature decrease.
Can we talk?
What are my people? I don't understand.
The people I hired shot at you, and you took care of them. I understand that. Now let's talk.
After all I've heard, I didn't expect that an Angara led these hunts.
Then you've been talking to the Angara here. I'm sure they told you the stories, how the Yavara are the only living history we have left. But these creatures might also hold the key to our war against the Khet.
Explain.
I've been performing tests. An enzyme in the Yavara's skin could treat the effects of Khet weaponry. If I'm right, our fighters could heal faster, push back against the Khet.
No. Not like this. Creatures are dying.
You see? My people would rather cling to tradition than think about the future.
Even if the enzyme helps, the Angara won't accept it when they know the source.
At first, maybe. But the Angara have always been survivors. In time, they'll see reason. Just let me continue my research for the future of my people.
Ryder, I don't know how to feel. I can't make this decision.
Sam, send her information to the Resistance.
Transmitting data.
I suggest you get off Vold before they get that info.
You're making a huge mistake.
I'll contact the commander. Thank you, Ryder. I think this is the right choice.
Ego, just let me pack my equipment.
I'm reading a normal temperature range, Pathfinder. Life support restored. I'm detecting below normal temperatures.